I killed a soldier yesterday when we ambushed that convoy. After the fight, I went up to his body and I recognized him from my church group growing up. This war has no winners, only survivors. When I was younger, I never dreamed I'd be a soldier. But the way it is now, if you aren't actively fighting this battle, very involved in the foundation of our next government. If we don't rebuild a free society, all of this will be for nothing. We marched through the hillsides yesterday, all day, to avoid contact with the army. My feet are killing me.
Take it easy, Rico!
It's hard to imagine how someone like the General could climb to such heights of power knowing what we know now. He manipulated a whole nation with gall and fear. You know what's great about these gadgets? If you set a weapon on your map, then I get it too. So if you jump on the roof of my car or something, I can keep driving. Pretty cool, huh? Have you driven any of the captured army vehicles? I manned a tank gun in last week's base assault. It was awesome. It's sad to think I'm spending the greatest years of my life fighting, fleeing, watching my friends die. Someday, I will be a bitter old woman. I bet it would be so cool to fight alongside Rico. If he ever drives up and honks his horn, I mean, I'll get in and go wherever he goes and fight to the bitter end. It's sad to think I'm spending the greatest years of my life fighting, fleeing, watching my friends die. I'll be a bitter old woman. My cousin was killed by the DRN captain in Soliana a few months back. If I ever... But maybe he's dead already.
If Rico around, the military stuff is safe.
She said she was so happy in general. The nation had always changed. You think the general was very good, man?
I'll still shoot him in the teeth, but I'm just curious for your opinion.
Of the revolution! Here he comes, the king of the rebels.
I seems like we get less and less ammo each time we go back to HQ.
This axe was nearly shot.
Come on.
other day were in the East End.
Fancy to fight.
This is the real general.
Not my best work.
Or a parachute ride.
What are you doing?